Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was your baby mom. Want me to go around and give you good karma, but no. We escalate up in this bitch like elevators. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn. Mama taught me good home training. My daddy taught me how to love my haters. My sister told me I should speak my mind. My man made me feel so bad.
Welcome, Royal Goddess. Welcome back to my channel. And if this is your first time here, Royal Goddess welcomes you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Push that notification button so that every time we do an upload of any kind of video, you'll be the first one notified. Okay, let's jump right into this vlog, y'all. Today, we're going to be doing a photo shoot right here at the house. Yeah, I have everything staged downstairs. I want to take you guys with me behind the scenes as we, man, come on, we about to go through some beautiful photo shots. You hear me? Headshots, because I need them. I need them. I need them from all my portfolios and all the wonderful projects that I have coming up. So I didn't decide to want to pay all that money to go into no studio. We could do that right here. I got all kind of professional equipment right here where I can handle it right here at my house. But I first want to show you guys some of the marvelous pieces that I am going to be wearing. First off, let's see. We have some white outfits, okay? I have all white skirt, nice blouse. I have another marvelous, I'm gonna call this like a shirt vest. We have two pair of liquid leather pants. I have me a fabulous bronze silk shirt right here. Also, I have a black outfit. These are some leggings with some white stitching. I also have a wonderful sexy robe with some fur around the sleeves. I have one of the alter egos, a very, very many. Yes, very many. Of course, as you can see, all my mess for me doing my makeup. Right now, I'm about to go and get my lashes. These are some custom-made lashes that Millionaire Minx made for me. So I'm going to have her to install them right quick. And we're going to go downstairs and we're going to have a great time. So stay tuned, stick around, don't go nowhere. Get your wine, get your popcorn, get all your stuff ready. Let's go have some fun, okay?
Secret safe.
Okay, mamacitas, first look of the day. We're going to be doing the Black Royal Goddess custom make Hollywood body wave wig. We're going to be doing the shoot with the robe with the fluffy arms. So come on, let's go have fun.
You say nothing's wrong at all, babe. I say that we're falling off, babe. Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. Just the way. it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. If it was new, it won't be like that. To everybody else, it would just all be bad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
Okay, beauties, that first round went pretty smooth. Yeah, so we got one down, we got three to go. So let me show y'all what the next one it is. Let me flip this around for you. So on my next go round, I'm going to have on my Alexander booties with the stones all over them. Believe it or not, y'all, them shoes is heavy, man. They got some weight on them. Yes, they do. They have some knockoffs like that, though. I seen, and they look, when I say look just like them, but you would tell the difference in the weight. And those are Alexander Wang's. So, but the other ones look just like them, but they're not as heavy. So I'm gonna go with my white vest shirt with my leggings with the white trimming and stuff in them. I like big chokers, y'all. I really do. Queen Zamunda to the bone. You hear me? So I'm gonna wear my white pearl choker with my white vested shirt. And I got me like a little stoned out bag or whatever clutch. I may not use it for the shoot. And yeah. So we about to start off with the next outfit. Change up the wig, change up a little coloring in the makeup. Well, I just might just change my lips for this one because the red lips was popping. You hear me? So, yeah, I just may change up my lip coloring, what have you. And I'm going to change my wig. This time I'm going to put on my custom-made black bob. I'm a bob girl to the bone. I love bobs. When I say I love bobs, I love long hair, but they can get a little extreme. Kind of like hot, so but I'm gonna put the black bob on and I'm going to get dressed. Meet me downstairs. All right,
so if you need a hero, just look in the mirror. No one's gonna save you now, so you better save yourself. And everybody's hurting, everybody's going through it, but you just can't give up now, cause you got.
Okay, beauties, this is the second look, all right? This is the second look. Let me tell you the marvelous thing that I love about this. I love this little pendant right here. You know, it's just so different and stuff. Like I said, I have my black pants on with the white stitching. I have my bustier on. I have my white vest jacket. So we're going to go down here. And we're going to do this second round. So we can come back up and we can get changed into our next outfit. But my daughter, she's doing a wonderful job. I'm very proud of her. She's learning how to use all of this equipment. So let's go have fun. All right.
Baby, the cars on decline. You roll with me, you shine. Baby, we shine. Yeah, little mama, we shine. Just pick a destination. Go ahead, show me you can get like everything. Show me like any car, any house. Baby, you can get like any ring. Anything. Then I can knock it down. All through the night, all through the day, yeah. I not see how, baby, you call the Sugar Ray. I may not know. Just let me hold you. You be my soldier. Like you from the north.
Do it.
No limit, baby. Just know when you roll with a nigga like me.
Okay, beauties, this is look number 3. Custom made by our Raw Goddess, of course. A lot of people tell me that I look nice with this color, but it take a little getting used to with me. I'm not gonna say that I don't like it. What I will say is I look like my mama. I look like my mama with this hair color on, because this was one of her colors back in the day. Oh, honey. Sister. That's what they call my mama, her nickname, Sister. Sister loved it, this color. You hear me? So, this is look number 3. Okay? Yes, it's bobbing. It's bobbing. It's bobbing. So, let me show y'all what we're going to go and try on for us, the clothes-wise. So, we're gonna play around with some clear wedges that's stoned out. I'm a glitter girl. Yeah, I am. Yes, I am. And we're gonna do this little rhinestone like little shirt. I think I wanna do the dark mustard liquid leather pants versus the tan ones. I may pair the tan ones up with that brown shirt because I got some fire shoes that go with that. But other than that, I think I want to do these two together with this because of the gold inside of the shoe. It'll go so well with that and some gold accessories. But other than that, let me flip y'all around. Other than that, yes, I'm about to get dressed so we can go downstairs and finish this wonderful shoot up. Okay, come on.
On the countryside, sitting on the grass like side by side. You could be my baby, and then make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, and gotta be nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my...
All right, my beauties, we are narrowing things down. Everything is looking good thus far. I have to be kind of honest with you guys. I wasn't totally satisfied with those last shots because those gold liquid leather pants just wasn't giving y'all. Maybe 10 pounds later... Yeah, because them bad boys showed every mark. No, we can't have that. So, I kind of switched things up on my last outfits. Because remember, I showed y'all the brown shirt. So, I'm going to put that up for a more sophisticated photo shoot. And then, I want y'all to also come back because I'm going to be doing a tomboy video shoot too. Baseball caps, tennis shoes, sneakers, things of that nature. That's gonna be real fun. We're gonna do that one on the outside though. But enough with that foolery. Let's go ahead on and take a look at the last outfit that I'm gonna go ahead on and wrap things up with, which is gonna be this one right here. So take a look at this. I have the thigh high cowboys. I have the black denim high-waisted shorts and a nice little flowy blouse that opens up in the back and tie in the back. Or you could tie it in the front, you know, whichever you prefer. So we about to rock this right quick, y'all. So go ahead on. So I'm about to get dressed, wrap this thing up so we can go and enjoy our night. Okay.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy trippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy trippin' swag goo. Oh, you a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy trippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy trippin' swag goo. Oh,
maybe I'm too.
just come to let you guys know that today was a very successful day. Everything went well. We had a great time. Photo shoots, they can be a lot. They can really be a lot. Taking hundreds and hundreds of pictures. Half of them you don't like. You're really just keeping the ones to, you know, certain angles or whatever. But, and then me being a person that I am, I'm a perfectionist. So that means that if it don't look right, delete. Yeah. I must have did that a million times. Legit was so upset with me. But look, come on now. We're going to do it. We're going to do it right. Okay. But I just wanted to say thank you guys for joining me. Thank you guys for chilling with us tonight. We had a marvelous time. I had a marvelous time. I took some beautiful pictures. A lot of them will be uploaded on Instagram and stuff. So I want you guys to go over there. Check it out. I will leave my following, my social media following instructions in the description. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe. So every time we do photo shoots and every time that we do our recent family vlogs, behind the scene vlogs, you can be the first one to be notified of it. So I just wanted to say good night. It has been a very long day. I'm tired. I'm going to snatch this alter ego off. I'm going to wash my face thoroughly. And I'm going to bed. And I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Okay, good night.
Just as I recall, I asked you still amazing. Playing, baby. Saying, baby. Love it, just know I'm perfect. So go ahead and drink up. I'm so glad we got to link up. Get to taking that off, taking that off me. Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't make me wait, no, don't you. Just let you breathe.